Control was about a girl that he worked with at a disability centre that came in to see him, and I think he really liked her, you know, thought she was a nice girl, and he was trying to get her work at different places, and one day she didn't come in and she died from a fit. And he was quite shocked by that, and I think that this was before he had epilepsy himself. So he wrote She's Lost Control about her.
And you can see them now as Ian Curtis sings the brilliant She's Lost Control.
Confusion in her eyes, it says it all. She's lost control. And she's clinging to the nearest passerby. She's lost control. And she gave away the secrets of her past and said she's lost control again. And of a voice that told her when and where to act, she said, I've lost control again.